Hi guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. So as you can see, I'm going to the Urban Fest festival. Like, it's a holi, it's an Indian thing, come in white, live in colors. So I decided to vlog today because I've not been out in a minute, and right now I've just taken a shower and put on my undergarments. So let's do my skincare. First I'm gonna go in with my vitamin C serum. Then I'm going to go in with this Garnier Vitamin C moisturizer. I'm going to go in with my Nivea sunscreen. Hi, so here is my finished look. Literally, there is nothing, just skincare. I don't know, brush my eyebrows, da-da-da, lip gloss, and that's it. And as I wait for my friend to come pick me up, let me show you the full fit. So this is me. This is the whole fit. And I don't know, I just feel comfortable and I just want to be outside. So yeah, let's go. So as you can see, there was many people. This was literally just at the entrance, and here we had arrived at around 1 p.m. ish. People were waiting for this day like never before, because it has been cancelled the first time. And some of us, like, I personally wanted to attend last year, but I could not. So this year I was like, I just wish to visit, okay? Like, I was just betting and hoping that I could make it, and here I was. My excitement. Duka Direct was sponsoring this. Like, it was so beautiful, even in the beginning. It was just good vibes, good people. There was food, there was drinks. Like, it was well prepared, and I was happy. I knew I was going to meet some friends, you know, some people that I knew. So I was so excited. I was pumped. And when I say I met, like, this was like my interaction. Like, we had to, it's a color festival, we had to get some colors. All these things were being sold, so yeah, you are not allowed to come with this, just so you know. And yeah, I met my friends immediately.
Hi. Oh my god,
you're crazy.
Oh,
Hi guys, oh my god, what a way to end the day. It was a long but very beautiful day. I'm done cleaning up. Now let me do my night care routine and then jump to bed because the girl is tired. It was fun. I met like many people that I know, people that know me from wherever. It's always fun to meet people. I said this thing is almost over. I use this day and night. Soon I'm about to open another vitamin C serum. Anyway, it was fun. Like, it was beautiful. I think you guys can see from the vibes of the video. Like, it was fantastic. And now I was telling one of my friends, like, I'm just going to pray that we don't break out because it's colors everywhere. I met some of my favorite creators, some creators that I know from the platforms, but you know, oh my god, like it was just amazing. And at night I apply the vitamin C serum, and then sometimes, like today, I'm going to apply this anti-pico for my whiteheads, and because I did like a deep cleanse, like I washed this face, I was like, and yeah, so it's always nice. Like, guys, if you're in your city and there is like these festivals, it's always nice to go out. You can meet many different people in the most unawkward but awkward situations, but beautiful. So I had fun. I enjoyed myself so much. So for today, and this is what I always apply, like for my face, sometimes, most times, just the vitamin C serum. I had time, but it feels like a perfect way to end the day. So if you've been here until the end of this video, thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next one. Bye.